Okay, we're gonna do the identity law for addition and multiplication. And it's to the tune of Polly Wolly Doodle All Day. The identity law for addition states A plus 0 equals A. The identity law for multiplication states A times 1 equals A. There you go.